when we say OAC, OA awards, they're really going well. And I think they're really putting a lot of their efforts to set the premise right for the brands, for the partners, for the agencies, and where a lot of people are doing their creative work. What is coming up is a new integrations, what people are doing and trying to map their activations or other activities.
The entries have been good, especially from the telecom sector. We've seen a lot of entries.
The entries which we received this year, they've been quite exciting, very fresh and very relevant in terms of the content.
Outdoor is increasingly becoming digital in approach, whether that's the format or whether that's how you link outdoors to the mobile technology to your digital campaign.
There were some categories, let's say digital, for example, or technology, where we felt that there could be much superior work which could come in.
What I was looking for in the entries was a big idea in that sense, right? So some of the things which were there were unique in that sense, but I won't call it a big idea.
Well, it was fairly an interesting mix because you got to see the flavor both from the local market in terms of an activation or the implementation on the various media initiatives, and also at a national level. And it gave a lot of insight into how different formats were utilized effectively to give the impetus to the brands that that actually participated in those activities.
I'd say some of them were extraordinary. First time I saw these kind of campaigns. In fact, the almost 90% campaigns are pretty good.
I would say that somewhere down the line, probably and hopefully sooner than later, brands would start using digital and technology a lot better in terms of synergizing with the actual on-ground activations or the out-of-home executions that they do.
What you should really emphasize and probably make it a must, that how the brand has, what is the synergy between the brand proposition and what you're doing, and how this activity helped the brand to grow, okay, and what is the magnitude of the activity.
Generally, you would see all kinds of entries happening, but this time I think overall, say about 80 to 90% of them were good quality entries, so that was pleasing.
It's improving year on year. I think so. This time it was very difficult to judge. Good entries, very good entries.
It's nice to see that innovation has really now invaded outdoor in a big way, and that bodes very well for the industry.
Using outdoor as a media and how you actually get your campaign objective alive is, I think, one of the key things which the advertisers and agencies should look at.
There were a lot of good activation ideas which I saw in the work, so which to my mind is very encouraging, because to my mind out of home should not just be restricted to outdoors, but it should also have a lot of activation ideas.
Certain entries were damn neat, but few of the entries were, I'm not too sure why they were there, while even they have qualified the first round and the second round till the final round.
Point I can take away from this entries are that even with limited budgets, a lot of high impact campaigns were created.
Some of the categories had really good entries, and I think but in the printer category, I think we need to have much more bigger printers coming in, because then the scale of the award really goes up.
Very happy to see media owners coming and making presentations this time of. This is the first time I've got exposed to such kind of a presentation, so I found it, instead of just the agencies and the creative agencies coming and presenting, it was media owners coming and presenting or showcasing their what they've done.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you got a glimpse of what the jury experienced and what they had to say. That's always fantastic. Well, after a fantastic OAC and our time for celebration right now, yes, like I shared earlier, this is the time for us to go ahead and kickstart the Outdoor Advertising Awards 2015. Are you ready? Mixed reactions. Lots of the potential winners said yes. I think the people in front are looking for